In Minecraft, breaking one block gives you one block. However, in this video, I have made the world Minecraft squared. Now, you're probably wondering what that means. It means that I have upscaled the world so that every 1x1 block becomes a 2x2. So if you find one diamond, it'll be 8 diamonds. And the question is whether I can be the last man standing and defeat everyone. Can I do it? Stay tuned to find out. And apparently only a small percentage of people who watch my videos are actually subscribed. So if you do enjoy this video and you're not subscribed, then please be sure to subscribe because it really does help me out. It's free and you can always change your mind later. Also, let's go for one like on this video. One whole like. And now just enjoy the video. Oh my goodness. Look at the size of this place. What? Every one block is 8 blocks. I love it. This is the dream. This is so annoying. I just have to... Oh my goodness. There's a creeper already. Oh no. Get out of here. Get out of here. Go on, explode. Explode. Oh, kill him. Oh, I almost killed him. That would have been good. I'll take those blocks. Thank you. We're going to need them just to climb up regular blocks. Okay. Now I'm curious. How long does it take me to get to stone? Oh my... What? Why would you jump on me, dude? What? Okay. Right. It takes quite a while to get to stone. That sucks. But the good news is if we find diamonds or anything insane, we are going to have so much of it. So I've just got to hope that's the case. Now, wait a minute. I've got an announcement to make. I have finally made merch. And it is lovely. We've got white, blue, and pink. And if you guys want it, then you can get it on the 12th of February at 4 p.m. EST. It's only going to be released for 1 week. So if you click the link in the description, or go to thewispstore.com. You can see the countdown and you can get it on the 12th. It's been so much fun making this and I hope you guys like it. All right, enjoy the video now. I also don't really know if I should look for a cave or if I should just dig down because mining in this version is gonna take quite a while in comparison to... Ouch. In comparison to normal. I'm just gonna get tons and tons of wood because otherwise this is not gonna work and I will just run out of blocks so quickly.
Crafting tables!
Right, one of the admins just told me that you can't actually get cane because it's too glitchy because the map looks like this. So everyone's been given a book just so that they can enchant if they need to. Oh, we're right at 0-0. That's so dangerous. Okay, yeah, we're going down. All right, slight problem. I don't know what the equivalent of Y11 is. I didn't think about that at all. So I don't know where I'm supposed to be digging to right now. Oh, we found iron. Yes. So this should give us... Oh my. Of course, because iron veins. Let's say it's a 4 iron vein. That will give me 32 iron. Yep, we're going to have full iron straight away. Are you kidding? Yes, this is so good. This is one of the best ideas I've ever had. I love it. Oh my, there's so much iron. Okay, I think I've got enough for an anvil as well now. Almost. Okay, that's so good. Oh, what? Oh, what? Look at this. Look at this lapis right here. Oh, I need to find diamonds. Yes! Are you kidding me? Oh my, how many diamonds is that? It's going to be at least 8. Are you... Oh, wait, so if this is an 8 vein, that is 8 times 8, 64 diamonds, potentially, we could have had here. Oh my god. Okay, yeah. Okay, yeah, we're... Oh, this is the best. This is one of the best things I have ever done. And loads of gold as well. Oh my. 32 diamonds. Let's just make full diamond right now. Make a diamond pickaxe. We have enough for full enchants and our full diamond armor. Are you kidding me? And this is a ridiculous gold vein. Yep, okay. I am the richest man in the world, and we are 7 minutes into the game. And this is why we love Minecraft. Oh my, I hope I'm so lucky. I hope no one else got this lucky. Otherwise, it's gonna make some pretty interesting fights. This is a stack of gold. In one vein of gold, this is easily a stack. It's more than a stack. Oh, wow. Okay. I'm living the dream. And we should have plenty of lapis too. Okay, this is gonna be so good for getting levels as well. Oh, there's more gold up there that I didn't even see. And there's someone in my cave. No. Hopefully I've rinsed out the good stuff. No, they're trying to get the gold. We can't let them. I have to beat them up there right now. They gave up. Yes. I'm closer. Let's do this. We're getting it all. Good. I'm a thief. Got it all. Nice. Pretty much anyway. I'm going to get this water bucket anyway, so it's all good. Boom. Oh, the water sources are like 8 as well. Okay. This is so good. And final heal. We have now got no more healing. Let's just get our enchantment table and let's hurry up. Guys, just taking a screeny with me. That's fine. We'll make our enchantment table. And we can make 10 golden apples already. Oh, shoot. Yeah. No, final heal. I'm not fighting those skeletons. No, thanks. Oh, also, Y22. Okay, that makes sense. So it's literally double. Y22 is the new Y11. So now we leave and we never come back. Unless we need to go back, obviously, then we will. Okay, you know what? I've been mining for ages, so we are just going to enchant right now. Better safe than sorry just to get it done. Yeah, protection on everything so far. Perfect. Full protection 1. Perfect. Also, for the moment, I'm going to enchant an iron sword because I don't know if I'll get any more diamonds. And we want the most sharp sword we can get. Okay. Oh, there's someone here. That's a good sign. Yes, I hear lava. Oh, it's another ravine. Okay, this is getting ridiculous. Look at the size of this. And there's more gold. The cave is so big that it doesn't even render in. Oh, we can do the lava trick. Okay, if you guys don't know about this, you go underneath obsidian or just a block under lava. You get a bucket and keep holding space. X-ray, baby. X-ray. And now we know there are diamonds over here. Although I can't see anything now and this is terrifying. Okay, I actually don't know where I am. I'm terrified right now. Where am I? Oh, we made it. I see the diamonds. And we can just pick all these up. Easy peasy. Yes. So many. Okay. Yep. We're going to get a sharpness diamond sword for sure. Okay. Yep. Just grab all of these. Thank you. So if other people have found diamonds, they're going to have a lot of them. That's what I need to take into consideration for this game. Okay. Yep. Just a casual 26 extra diamonds. That is lovely jubbly. Oh, someone took the gold from over here. Yeah. Someone's been here. You. All right. I'm going to kill them as soon as it's PvP. Let's just make a load of diamond swords. Why not? Just see what happens. Smite, really? All right, fine. We'll make an extra chest plate. Yes. Sharpness. 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 And we can make sharpness 3. Boom. Okay. Yep. And now I'm just looking for more gold as much as I can. Oh, hey, buddy. Oh, there's two. There's two people over there. Okay. I'm going to stay hidden until PvP, pretty much. See if I can find gold or something and just not worry. Then I'll come through and just kill both of them. Yes. Ah, I'm x-raying. I'm actually cheating. This is, this game is going to go on forever. What? Section 2 chest plate. All right, we've easily got 20 golden apples here, maybe even more. But that means we can get extra sharpness again. And now it's just getting XP until PvP. That's all I got to do. He's right there. I see the guy. Okay. Very carefully. We just have to move our way over. Where did he go? What? Oh, he's found diamonds. Not for long. Not for long. Yes! Okay. I hear someone digging to me. All right, let's get the golden head and all of these diamonds as well. I'm so sorry, dude. He was probably so glad to have found diamonds finally. And we just stole that from him. And sharpness 4, maybe? Okay, we need 10 levels. That's so easy. And sharpness 4. We'll enchant our final book. Protection. Protection 2. We've got so many diamonds. We might as well get protection on them as well. Yes, we can. Prop 2. One more. And we are now full protection 2 with a sharpness 4. Right. It's time to go find people. We're going up. These caves are huge. Okay. This is ridiculous. Ooh, an enderman. No! No, 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 no. Oh my! All right, we pretend that didn't happen at all. Yeah, we're fine. Okay, please, please, please don't knock me off. Yeah. Enderpearl. Yes. Okay, that's huge. Oh, and there's a guy above me. I can see his name tag. Okay. Right, we got plenty of blocks. And now we just shear these massive trees. Oh, this is so easy. And 2,000 leaves later. So many golden apples. Okay. Save some gold for golden heads, and now we go fight people. Yes. This should be where everyone's fighting. This is the center of the map. Yeah, I hear someone over here. Ooh, okay. People don't have that much stuff, at least by the looks of things. Oh, I saw lightning. Yes. Oh, clean of a lifetime right here. They're both going for me. Okay. And that guy has got fire resistance. So we go for both of them. Okay. We're fine. I have to keep this guy in the water. Yeah, he's so low. He went flying. What the heck? Come here, buddy. Okay. Yeah, yeah, no, no. We're not doing this. Not in the water. Dangerous. This guy made a boat. Okay. Ouch. You can keep me in the water. I'm just not taking any fire damage. He's dead. We got him. Now we kill this guy. I can kill this guy for sure. I can do it. What? He's got a notch apple. No, no. Is that worn off? No, it hasn't. Okay. We run. Did I get the... I didn't get the sword. He's got fire aspect now. Okay. I've got to run. Yep. We're not doing it. I'm leaving. See ya. Nope. I'm gone. Yep. All right. Well, we're not fighting the super stat guy. Let's go find someone else. Oh, I saw a name tag. Hello. Oh my goodness. That was so dangerous. I don't want to talk about it. I do not want to talk about what just happened because that doesn't make any sense. I somehow landed that water bucket and that... Okay, that actually didn't make any sense. We can make another golden head and you... Nah, we'll save more gold. Okay, fine. Ooh, hello, unenchanted man. Are you ready to die? I think you are. Oh yeah, dig down. Dig down. Do it. Hello, buddy. How are you? Yes, we got him. Wait. He dropped a hoe on me. Why do you guys do this? I don't understand. Stop dropping hoes on me. All right, I'm confused, but it's fine. We just make another G head. And of course, we got to be bougie. We got to make just loads of diamond blocks. You know what? Just because this guy, he clearly wanted me to have this hoe. This hoe is not going to move from my inventory. This is going to stay there the entire game. And someone's above me. My hoe will bring me all the luck I need. No, come here. Yes, come here. Hit. Yes. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Okay, more healing. Perfect. Oh, what? Where do you... Oh, my... I'm so sorry, dude. You are so dead. It's insane. All right. Oh, are you kidding me? Notch apples should so be disabled, but I can't lie. I'm glad that they're not because now I have one. What? Everyone is so understacked. Okay, he's writing me a sign. Just, it says, yo, before you crit me, listen, give me diamonds. Your wish is my command. He's got the breast cancer support cape. You know what? We got to give it to him. We respect him. But we venture on. We must find someone in this ridiculous... See, this is just... This is such a big world. This is a normal hill. You could tell if this was one block high, it would not look like a hill. And this is probably just a regular hill. And for some reason, it looks like a mountain. It's so broken. 12 players left in a dream. And two of them are right here. Okay. Yep, this is... Hello, buddy. Are you ready to die? Come here. Come here, Andres. Come on. Yes, yes. Oh my goodness. We gave him armor and then we destroyed his hopes and dreams. And we're about to do it to this guy too. Hello. Come here. Trust me, dude. You don't want to do this. You do not want to fight me. I want to fight you though. You can't. What? That was the worst pearl ever. What? He spawned an endermite. Okay. That's weird. Okay. I have pearls as well. Realize I can just pearl if I need to. Oh no. No, no, no. Oh, what the? I just threw all my pearls by accident. Ah! No, 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 no. I'll eat the notch apple if I have to. I will eat it if I have to. Okay, yeah, we're good. We're good. We're good. Oh, if I can get this guy into a one by one with me and eat the... Oh, my. If I do that, I'll have fire aspect sword. Ah! Okay. Yep, that hurts a lot. Come here. Ouch! He just hits me. He hits me before I hit him. Ah! Oh, he didn't dig down on me. Dang it. All right, buddy. Do you think you can intimidate me with your fire? No. I have fire at the heart. I'm seriously emotionally damaged and lonely. Oh! And it worked. Guys, we have 3 notch apples right now. Are you kidding me? Oh my goodness. All right. It's the hoe. The hoe is bringing me all the luck. Yeah. Protection 1, feather falling 2. Jeez. Oh yes, buddy. Come here. Oh, buddy. Fire aspect. It hurts too much. You can't fight it. Okay. We are just shredding this game apart. This is brilliant. I love it. And of course, another unenchanted diamond man. Yes. You think you can fight me? Dude, just... There's no chance, okay? There is no chance for you. You can knock me off the edge as much as you like. I will not let you... No, I will destroy! Yes! Oh my goodness, everyone wants to fight now? Okay. Until they realize I have fire. And then they give up. Yes. Oh, he's given up! Oh, wait, no, get in the water! Okay, we saved him. You can have a screenie. Dead. We haven't used a single notch app. Yes, this is so good. Oh, there's a guy up in the sky base. How could you do this, man? Oh, what? That's not my cape. Okay, we have to kill him. No, 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 no. You don't buy a cape and not have it be mine. How could you? Pepe cape is superior. Look at it. Look, I'm not even looking at him and I'm fighting and I'm winning. I'm definitely losing. Yes, come here. You're dead now, boy. Oh, yes. This is too nice. Oh, he's dead already. Are you kidding me? The sword just shreds. Oh, nice. Okay. Oh, and it's the final guy. We should make a load of G heads. We've got our notch apples. Do I just eat one and just go in? Let's do it. See if he notices. Let's do it. Buddy, no. We got this. He's never going to be able to kill me. Oh, no. I'm sorry. Dude, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. You can have a screenie. You can have one now. And now you're gone. Yes. Minecraft squared. The most busted UHC version ever. What?